It is an act of thanksgiving. If you've got the elements, you can go ahead and get them ready. And this is what we're going to do. When we're done, I'm going to pray and dismiss. But can we just take a moment together to give thanks? Pure thanks. Not pretending that everything's great, but also not holding any stipulations. Feeling all the places that hurt. Let's give thanks. If you've got your elements, would you hold them up? And let's pray. Jesus, we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
For loving us. We thank you for your body that was broken for us. We thank you for your blood that was shed for us. Thank you for the life you've given us. You may take the bread and eat. You may drink. Let's worship.
I won't.
Jesus.
I need you. Wash me.
Make me new.
Lead me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Amen.
And if God ministered to you today, would you give him some praise? The most wonderful week yet in your life. May the God of Jacob protect you from all harm.
Amen.
May the Lord answer you when you are in distress.
Amen.
May he send you help from the sanctuary and grant you support from Zion.
Amen.
May he remember all your sacrifices and accept all your best offerings.
Amen.
May he give you the desires of your heart and may all your plans succeed.
Amen.
May